What's up, guys? We got the 3650. We're gonna try to do this walkway right here. Actually, we're gonna do this walkway. We got about 9 inches here. Twelve inches over here. All right, we'll see how it goes. That's a little too much for it. The snow plows, they throw the snow there and it's pretty compacted. So I would say about, it's past the top of the bucket. So I would say more, any more than 8 to 10 inches is probably too much, especially if it's hard compacted snow.